गुड मॉर्निंग व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ एस्ट्रोलॉजर अनिल अग्रवाल। टूडे वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द कोरोना वायरस थर्ड वेव। द फियर लूम्स अमिड राइज ऑफ केसेस आफ्टर मर्करी गोज इन रेट्रोग्रेशन टूडे ऑन द 27th ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर एट 10:40 आवर्स, एंड अनफॉर्चुनेटली इट विल फॉल बैक फ्रॉम लिब्रा टू Virgo, and there will be two planets which will be fallen, the Mercury and the Jupiter. Mercury is the third and the sixth lord of the natural zodiac. It goes in retrogression. It clearly points out that there can be a relapse of the disease because it controls the sixth house. And Jupiter is Karaka for Jiva. It is already fallen with Saturn, and at the time of solar ingress in Virgo, it is in the eighth house. It will behave like a mad elephant, and signification of Jupiter will suffer. Children, and it is with Saturn, with masses, the low class people will suffer. And all those countries which have dual signs like Japan, Sagittarius and Capricorn signs, they will suffer. So friends, this is all I just wanted to say. The peak for the coronavirus will be from the 27th September to 18th of October. It's a short period, but the coronavirus will remain till the longitudinal distance between Saturn and Jupiter does not increase more than 17 degrees, and probably that will happen in December. I've given the dates, December and January 2021 and 2022 January, and then till Ketu leaves the sign Scorpio, we will not get any relief. We may get relief by the vaccines, but total relief will be achieved.